For Babylon, brother on the line. Let's get it. There you go. I want to talk to you. She looking nice today.
Yeah.
Oh.
What's up?
Hey.
What's up?
Hey, what's up?
You all right?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm good. Hey, Daniel. This is my first time talking. Say what?
I know you over there, right?
Yeah.
But a tier and them boy, we gonna put them in school and stuff.
Yeah.
You heard me?
Yeah, I hear
you. Because you ain't coming back, they're gonna be staying with me, so I'm gonna put them in school and stuff.
Well, see, this. See, you want me to hold it or?
Yeah.
Okay.
Real nigga moment.
Real nigga. Yeah, most definitely. Okay. Most definitely.
I didn't hear you. Okay, see, this is the thing. This is the thing. I'm completely against the system. All right, because you awoke into a certain amount of knowledge, and you know that system. They tell us a bunch of lies, and it's just most of the stuff that you have to learn in that system is meaningless. Most of the stuff you don't even use in your lifetime. It's a waste of time. They just programming you all to just be batteries for that system. And you have a lot of knowledge.
You know I know. Look, a Tira might be 17 and she still talk like a 10-year-old. We gotta get her some help, like GED or something. A Tira, she gonna be behind. Then we gonna be dead. Who gonna look out for them when we dead though? She don't even know how to scrape her own plate or nothing, bro. She's handicapped. We gotta help them.
Well, she's doing that because she's used to just people doing it for her. She knows how to do those things. When we was living in Michigan, she washed dishes sometimes. Atira's very intelligent. Like, you know what I'm saying? She's really similar to me. Like, don't let that fool you. Like, she's really...
Well, can mom do get some paper then so we can have control over there? Cause Robert and Barbara, they dead. They not getting them. So can mom do that? Cause you already know, don't nobody take care of them better than mom.
They have.
Even if you don't like her, listen, tell the truth though. Even if you don't like mom, you know.
I never said that. I love mom. I love her.
Oh, I'm about to say, because you know, we even took care of Robert. Robert stayed with us. Your baby daddy, my mama raised Robert. So, you know, she the best one for him. So, that's all we just need. We ain't trying to block you or nothing. Ain't nobody beefing with Nature Boy, none of that shit. Because we about real smoke. You already know us. We ain't got it. 1279-157. Y'all need to pull up my GDC number. So we ain't on none of that. But can you send some paper? Can Chief allow you to email us some papers saying
because I have control over my life. No one make me do what I want. You know, I do what I want to do.
I thought that was the protocol.
Daniel, you know me. I don't do nothing, I have control over my life. Okay, look, let me say this. I left all the paperwork with Atira. She has them, like, accidentally.
No, we need a note. We need signature from you to get them. Yeah, and I'm getting them in programs and karate up the street and all that type of stuff. We doing. You already know I'm spiritual. We working with my ancestors over here. You doing what you do. We just need a paper and writing saying that mom has temporary custody of them so we can get them in programs and all that. Ain't nobody. We already told Barbara, goddamn. Me, Bon, and Barbara already got a system down pat. Everybody at peace. We ain't trying to block you or none of that. We just trying to get what's right for them. For them. Because you know what I mean? They got to learn, man. And Josh want to go to school. He want to build games and stuff like that. So he going to have to go to school. He got technology.
Okay, so like I said before, I'm against that system. Like completely against that system, and I'm not gonna be playing a paper game with y'all. I'm not going to do that. You know, saying you all know what y'all need to do with their socials and birth certificates, you know? You all
defense, so you want defense. You ready to
say what?
You rather the state have them than me?
Cheryl wouldn't allow that to happen.
But we need a note. I'm saying we need a note from you saying she got temporary custody. Then watch how fast we disappear out your life. We will disappear. You can have fun over there. We will disappear. Can we get a note? Chief, can you okay, talk to her, please?
Okay, that's fine.
That's
all.
Look.
I don't tell people what to do, man. I put my knowledge out there. People that come, they come. I don't control people when they get here. People are wrong. Like Umi, if you've been watching, Umi doing what the hell she want to do. I don't control people, bro. Feel me? People,
okay.
The hell they
but
come,
look,
they come, they go.
Nah.
Huh? Did you hear me?
But look, though, they her kid, these kids. You hear me?
Yeah, but I don't have no control over that.
You hear me?
Well, I'm saying, I know, I understand.
Yeah, I ain't asking you. I'm telling you to talk to her, man. Man, I ain't asking you nothing, bro.
Yeah, I mean, you talking to her. She can make her own mind up. You talking to her. You see what I'm saying? You talking to her. That's why I put you on the phone with her. You talking to her.
All right.
Okay.
So is you gonna send a letter? Cause we ain't even staying you, really. Cause we already see how what you want. We just need a letter saying Ma got temporary custody. If you don't want your Babylon family to be out in your shit, send the papers and see how quick we get out your shit, bro. But these kids ain't gonna be over here fucking.
All right, that's fine.
Please send the paper, bro.
Okay.
Send the paper. You know, you ain't even had to do me like that. I haven't done anything to you, Daniel.
What have I done to you?
I'm saying, I'm talking about not telling you. You could have told me everything. You know, I don't got damn. You know, you talked to me in charade. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. You could have told her. You ain't had to.
This is the thing. When I came to visit y'all 2 years ago for Thanksgiving, all right, I didn't even know that y'all knew at the time. Like, she back then when he called his
son. You didn't know? I didn't know him until you
told me any negative things about him that I know wasn't true.
I was like, oh, shit.
I didn't know y'all talk like that.
I don't even know this nigga. I didn't even know that nigga till you left this time.
Daniel, Daniel, do you remember when I came to visit y'all for Thanksgiving? Y'all breaking up a little bit.
Is Thanksgiving this past?
No, 2 years. What was it?
Oh, yeah, what we said for you. Yeah, we talking about when I told you to calm down. Hold up, Daniel. Let me finish.
Do you remember 2 years ago when I came to visit y'all for Thanksgiving? I was still living in Virginia. Me and Cheryl. All three of y'all, as soon as y'all, I don't know how the conversation started, but as soon as y'all heard like Nature Boy or I don't know how it started, all three of y'all start seeing some crazy negative things about them all at the same time. And I know how to like, you know what I'm saying? I didn't even express how I was really feeling. I just stayed quiet. And I was like, oh shit, y'all really don't like him. So for what reason?
Hold up, Rachel, you tweaking, Rachel. Look at
what
me, I didn't even know.
Y'all know why I'm being on these Ebonics words?
You tripping. Sheree, I didn't even know that nigga. You didn't hear me say nothing about Holmes? I don't know Holmes. You tweaking. That's mom. That's mom saying that. I didn't even know who the fuck he was till I looked him up till you left this time, bro. I don't even know Holmes, bro. I'm in the streets, bro. I don't know that nigga.
Yeah.
I don't know. And I just want to go. And you gonna send the papers?
Yes.
You need my email address, please. And you can see how fast your Babylon family ain't think about your ass. Straight up, bro. You got your real family over there. Okay. Can you send the papers? Even though, and then you talking about you don't have no kids no more. So why you worry about them being in school? Why you worry about them being in school?
Daniel,
you don't have none.
Daniel,
please send the papers, please.
Okay, I will send it. Yes.
All right, cool.
Okay.
And tell him,
okay.
If you left with Umi,
ain't on the same frequency. No,
but
you
left,
need to go back.
Tell her she ain't safe in Atlanta neither. That bitch ain't safe in Atlanta neither, cause she got down on some fuck shit too, bro. fuck about no Carbon Nation. Ain't nobody been thinking about y'all trolling y'all. Send my niece and nephew shit, please, bro.
Okay,
please.
I
take care of them.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay.
Hey, it gotta be in my mom. It gotta be in your Babylon mama name, though. It gotta be in your Babylon mama name. Cheryl Kelly, you know her fucking name. Please send the paper. Watch how fast we out y'all shit, out y'all mix. I can't, you know what I mean? That's it. I ain't gonna start talking crazy, bro. Send the paper. Hey, can
Hey man, just hit an inbox. All the screaming and disrespecting and the crazy talk, man. Just send an email, man. You could have did that in her inbox, bro. You ain't had to do that in public. Come on, bro. Real niggas don't move like that, bro. That's not how real niggas move, man. If you could just call her personally, man, hang that business, man. You ain't gotta do that in public. You sound like you clout chasing, bro. That's what it sound like, bro. It sound like you clout chasing, my nigga. You understand? All that crazy loud talk, all that bark, like really, like, come on, bro. That shit don't make no sense, bruh. That's not how real niggas move, bruh. You can't tell me that's some real nigga shit, bruh. Real niggas would've hit her in the inbox. That's your sister, bruh. No matter what, that's your sister, bruh. What the fuck, bruh? You supposed to hit her inbox, nigga. If it ain't about clout, and if you really serious, you would've hit her inbox. She got her own page. You just contact her and say, look, I need the paperwork. You ain't had to get online and do this type shit, man. You can clout chase her, bruh. All that shit is whack, bruh. That ain't even no real nigga shit. Real nigga, I know niggas from the streets. Niggas.